because as we know throughout the years in this sport, WCW has meant tradition.
No doubt about that, and who has represented WCW more than 13 times heavyweight champion Ric Flair?
Exactly. All right, Rey Mysterio Jr. 2 weeks ago had a match against Syxx, but Rey Mysterio Jr. got a little bit more than he bargained for. Let's go to the footage now from WCW Monday Nitro. 2 weeks ago, as Rey Mysterio Jr. makes his way in, the patented high-risk maneuver on the outside. Syxx was down, was not going to get up anytime soon, but then from behind, Kevin Nash. Once again, kind of like Larry, if I can use this, the enforcer of the NWO with the powerbomb, taking matters into his own hands.
But what a cowardly display by Kevin Nash on a guy one-fifth the size, Rey Mysterio, from behind. No doubt, Rey wants to get revenge on Syxx, member of the New World Order. And as far as I'm concerned, what a sleazeball.
Well, they do what they have to do the way they want to do it. They make no bones about that. Now let's see what Syxx has got up his sleeve out here with Nash and Hall.
Well, you know, now this is being billed as a return match for the Cruiserweight Championship. Syxx against Rey Mysterio Jr., but Syxx does not have wrestling tights on here. Look at his jeans on.
That doesn't mean anything.
He's coming.
They do whatever they want.
They're a bunch of cowards. He can't walk out by himself like a man.
Sweet.
All three are coming out, and this has to spell doom for Rey Mysterio Jr.
Mysterio,
look at this.
Just leave the ring. Get out of the ring.
Exactly.
Let the referee handle the situation.
Here's the trio that will face Piper, Kevin Green, and the Nature Boy Ric Flair at Slamboree in less than 2 weeks now.
And that trio, there's no Larry, Moe, and Curly there. Those are NWO members. The big man, Nash, Syxx, and Hall.
Oh!
You know, word to the wise here.
I told him to get out of the ring. He stood there.
He stood right there, and now the bell sounds. So we've got a match for the Cruiserweight Championship. And Syxx.
And that was nothing but a complete decoy situation. Oh, he got him! Syxx blunder!
And look at this!
He went into it!
Mysterio! Like we've never seen the young man! He's gonna take him all on, dropkick!
Yeah, but that's not smart!
That's right, hit and run!
Hit
and get up! Get out of the ring!
Uh-oh!
Boy!
Did he get blindsided?
The numbers got to him that time. Oh, my goodness.
Uh-oh.
Oh! The NWO drop!
Well, you can see this coming. You knew that was going to happen. As soon as he put up that foot and started wailing away at Syxx.
And now the Buzz Killer is nothing but an afterthought here.
I don't even think he's awake.
No, he's out.
He's hurt. He's badly hurt.
Syxx will retain the Cruiserweight Championship. J.J. Dillon, and look at Nick Patrick right behind him.
Well, what's Patrick doing there?
Well, Nick Patrick wants reinstated, as we know.
Well, isn't that too bad?
Nick Patrick has come out. Security's come out.
Everybody's coming out.
Eric Bischoff is here.
This is going to be interesting.
Look, they're pummeling Patrick.
Get out that hold. If he doesn't break the hold, you better reverse the decision.
Well, Patrick's laying.
They don't care about a decision being reversed. They're out to hurt people.
J.J. said reverse the hold, or we're going to reverse the decision.
Let loose of the hold.
And Eric Bischoff got a microphone.
Great. I don't know what you're thinking, but you need to back off. You got no power. You got no stroke.
Well, he's called his bluff here, hasn't he?
Well, let's not bluff. Do something, J.J.
That's the power right there.
Something's got to happen here.
Yeah, where's the WCW guy?
That's a good point, Larry. Where in the world are they?
Hey, he's been in this hole for a couple of minutes now.
They love you. They really love you.
Think you're going to pull the same trap you pulled for McMahon. Here, you got another thing coming. We've had enough out of you, pal. Enough. You think you're going to come down
south? I had enough for you in New York. Don't even get my face, because you got one coming, punk.
Wow.
Why doesn't he find him the 75% of the house they want so bad?
He doesn't have any control over the NWO.
The NWO, in the face of power of the WCW, taking charge.
Still to come, Luger and the Giant in our main event.
Ass is bugging me.
Another mugging.